and YouTube and Facebook friends. Sorry about my voice. I'm dealing with a pretty bad cold this time of year. It's been awful wet and rainy around here, and cold to go with it. So bear with me. But yesterday we unloaded the logs out of the trailer there in the background. Made a big pile here in front of the skid steer, and just got done processing it up. And this is what we have. So the video from yesterday, we made a big pile here in front of where the skid steer is at now. Cut everything up with the Halverson wood processor attachment. Put everything through the six-way wedge. Went up our Black's Creek Innovations 20-foot conveyor. We built the special funnel on the end to catch the wood for the Halverson to split into. And here we have our AM Machinery 714 1400 series log loader dump trailer. For my own curiosity, I wanted to see what log length looked like in the trailer when it was split. So we used every piece of wood that was on the trailer from yesterday's unloading video, and this is what it looks like split into the dump trailer. It got a little bit high in the top middle, a little bit low to the left and right. I'm guessing there's about two cords in here. Let me give you a good look here. The trailer is 7 feet wide on the inside by 14 feet long. The sides are 4 feet high. Based on some rough numbers, the trailer should hold about 2.5 full cord. And so just wanted to let you see what it looked like here from log length to split firewood. And again, this is the custom-made AM Machinery 714 1400 series. Again, that stands for 7 feet wide, 14 feet long, and 14,000 pound GVWR. Alrighty, thanks for watching. Leave some comments below. Like our channel. Check us out over on Facebook. And we'll see you next time. All right, so I took the load, leveled it off a little bit to get it closer to see how much was really in there without all the peaks and valleys to it. So just about top of the mesh there. So that should be closer to about 2.5 cords worth of firewood came out of that load of the logs. Thanks for watching.